that you bring the materials, I do the forging.
Ah, another fallen piece of Asgard. Something seems a bit different about this one.
Different?
Dunno. I've just a funny feeling.
Your analytical mind knows no bounds.
Mother and father perished at last. Finally now, our anguish may pass.
Hang on a minute. Is this a prison?
It would seem so.
Let's continue. Might be something useful inside. This place goes deep. We should head downward.
Ah, yes. I'm sure there's nothing especially dangerous at the bottom of an Asgardian prison.
Survived Ragnarok. Perhaps some of the inmates did as well.
Let us find out.
There must be a way to reach the lower levels. Just need to find a way down. Recognize him, Mimir?
I do not, sadly. Of course, the Einherjar disappeared a fair few dwarven rebels during the occupation. I suspect this is one of them. That's an elf, but not a particularly high-ranking one. So what did Odin have to gain by imprisoning them?
I'd say information, but why keep them locked up afterward? Why not just kill them? Another chain. Shall we find out what this one does?
Careful, brother. These prisoners may not be as grateful for their freedom as one would hope. Why, that's the dwarven sound device Sindri used during the Battle of Ragnarok. We might still find use for it yet.
Yeah!
Oh! Oh!
I can't believe it.
Wait, that can't be. Lord Tyr.
Is this an illusion?
No, brother. No, I think it's the real deal.
Mimir? Is that you, old friend?
In all the important ways, aye.
There was such a commotion. If Odin learns what you've done...
Odin is dead.
The realms are at last free of him. You're safe.
Odin's dead.
And Asgard fallen.
So the reign of the Aesir is truly over. That's quite a lot to take in. And you are?
His name is Kratos.
Kratos? I know that name.
Come. You need real shelter. Food.
No. No, what I need most now, I think, is to reflect on what you've told me. I need space, if you would grant me that.
Very well. Our home is in the realm between realms for the moment. You can find us there when you're ready.
Kratos. I know you from somewhere. I'm sure it will come back to me.
Until then.
I appreciate your concern, but I'm fine. I guess we all are. But I would love to be alone for a moment.
Trust anything after what we've been through. But with Odin gone, I've no cause to doubt it.
Our paths will cross again. Of that, I'm sure. Where to now?
Well, now we know what this prison's for. This is where Odin stashed those he would camouflage himself as.
Makes sense. If you're going to imitate someone, you wouldn't want them walking around.
Why not kill them?
He must need them alive in order to assume their form.
Aye. Odin likely wanted Tyr dead for a multitude of reasons, but he knew Tyr would be more useful alive.
Your god of war has truly returned. What now?
He'll want to stretch his legs, I imagine. Imprisonment stokes wanderlust. Not that I need to remind any of us of that.
Of your services.
What can I do you for? Change your mind, you know where to find me.
Is that Tia?
What is he doing?
Talking.
Awful quietly.
There are other ways to communicate. Kratos, I see something.
Freyr. He forged a piece.
Of a sort.
Wish I could have seen that.
I'm sure he wished the same.
If you'll excuse me, I wish to pay my respects to your brother. In my own way.
Of course. Let's go, Kratos.
You saved them, Freya.
I did nothing.
No. I did nothing. Scratching tally marks into a cell while the world ended around me. You returned to your people. You endured their hatred. You helped them become more.
Freya and his soldiers...
They survived. They endured. But there's a reason the tide turned when the goddess Freya returned home. Your love of this place... I can feel it. Smell it in the breeze. Anyone can. That love makes you strong. Makes your people strong. It's why you won.
I... Thank you.
Y'all looking lovely today.
Hello, Lunda.